YouTube, YouTube, what's good? It's your boy, ROBTW, aka By The Way. And today, I got something I'm extremely excited for, bro. I cannot lie. So, I'm gonna tell the story of how we got here right now. So, boom. Not maybe just a couple minutes ago, I say maybe 5 to 10 minutes ago, I'm just cooling, you know, just vibing, living my life, my nigga, just enjoying my time. When y'all texted me, when y'all commented on one of my YouTube videos, talk about react to the new Ken leaks. He dropped a Lost Files. I was like, Lost Files? Like, this nigga just dropped one, though, for X-Men. So, you know, I do my little research, my nigga. Hacker IRL in the building. I started doing my research. I looked up Lost Files. This nigga dropped a Lost Files 3.5, my nigga. Not the last one. With murder music and shit, 3.5. So, I feel like, bro, we have to be getting X-Men soon, bro. We have to be. If this nigga's dropping another Lost Files, so he's trying to hold us over until he drops the project. So, bro, we're here. We're going to react to this shit. I seen some features on here, bro. We got, I think, it's like 9, 10 songs. We got Destroy Lonely, Lil Tecca, and Sofego, my nigga. Those three features. That's crazy, bro. So, we're going to get into it, bro. Y'all know how I feel about King Carson. This nigga's my favorite artist. He's the best artist in the underground. I don't care what you say. You cannot change my mind. This nigga carries everyone. I don't care. He's a monster. He's a god. So we don't get into it, bro. Oh my god, bro. This, bro, he cannot, bro. This is pretty much Lost Files. This is like Lost Files 2 for X-Men. Because he dropped the first one for X-Men. And then this one. All right, we're going to get into it, bro. Oh my god. Bro, I wasn't even expecting to make no video today. I wish I knew about this shit earlier, bro. Let's get into it, though. First song is X Games.
Oh my god, and
he on X Games, bro. This nigga's already starting off crazy. Yo, this nigga's starting off crazy. We heard 10 to 6 seconds.
Oh my god, and he on X Games, bro.
You can't tell me this nigga's not the best, bro. You can't. This shit is. You can't. This shit is amazing. But this is the first song, bro? This nigga's. Oh my gosh. Song on Lost Files, bro. If this didn't make X-Men, what the fuck is on X-Men then, bro? X-Men has to be crazy, bro. Because if this is not making it, this shit is fire. If this is not making X-Men, bro, I don't know what. Yo, next song is X for Breakfast featuring Destroy Lonely. Oh my gosh, bro. What y'all rating that song? Is if you're new, the way I do these these kind of, this is an album, I guess. The way I do these type of album reactions is I do like 1-for-1, 2-for-2, 3-for-3, so on and so forth. So he's 1-for-1, my nigga. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna give him the 1-for-1. That shit is fire, bro. That's straight to the playlist. Best believe that. The fuck next song is X Game. No, X for Breakfast, Destroy Lonely, featuring Destroy Lonely. I did not know that was Lonely. Hold on. I didn't even know that was Switch. Don't get me wrong, Lonely did his shit, bro, but I'm so biased for this nigga Ken, bro. This shit is, oh my god. He's 2-for-2, bro. This is straight to the playlist. Yo, bro. Oh my god, bro. I wasn't even expecting to get lit like this tonight, bro. It is 8 o'clock, my nigga. It is 8 o'clock. It is dark outside, my nigga. Niggas, yo, bro. What's the next song, bro? The next song is Stick. Who's making these beats? Like, the fuck? This shit's crazy.
Yeah.
I'm riding the shit, and I walk with a Glock 19, yeah. Tell me why you get hit, now that boy right out here seems to die. This time in my pit, you get pushed, you get kicked, you get beat up. I ain't worried about shit, I'm just sitting back, kicking my feet up. You don't pull out a bitch, never let out, cause I got need up. Diamonds on my wrist, my diamonds shine like the sun when you
wake up. These things are fucking great. My God. Yo. I don't even know what to say, bro. Like, I'm fucking speechless, bro. Yo. I can't even give you a... Oh, my God, bro. Listen to the beat. Okay, this is Pop. The next song, Pop. He's 3 for 3. I mean, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got like 6 songs left. Yeah, it's exactly 6. Yo, this shit is amazing, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It might sound like I'm dick sucking this nigga. I'm on this nigga dick, bro. But like, I'm genuinely like astonished, bro. This, like, this nigga is so good. He's so fucking good, bro. Like. It, I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's X-Man. It's nothing else, bro. X-Man over everything. I can't lie, bro. TNX over everything, bro. This nigga's a god. Like, how could you take anyone else? How? This nigga's a monster. Like, he's a god. Like, this nigga's him. And I genuinely mean that. This nigga's really him, bro. You can't change my mind, bro. You just can't. I'm sorry. It's impossible. This thing is too good.
Yeah, I pop the zen, I pop your mess, and I pop out on the scene. Okay. Look at my neck, look at my wrist, you know my shit gon' bleed. I've been pulling out the rest and shit and spending with my team. I just put up with my junkie bitch, she smoke coke and saline. I just walked down on a rapper, took his chain, cause he green. Okay. I don't pull with any rappers anyway, what you mean? Fuck that AR-15, can't he fit it in my jeans? I'm gon' blow up, but I think he gon' go pop out on the scene. Say he won't smoke, not that way I cancel, not that way can't breathe. Bitch, I'm gon' go, if you want fight, I not got so teased. Fuck your hoe, she will not do it for you. Yeah, but for me, that bitch don't go. I got a Glock 22 and an AR-15, bitch, I'm gon' blow. These niggas know what they do. These niggas know what's up. These niggas be hoes. Beat a nigga up like Fruity Loops. Beat a nigga up like NFL Studio. Yeah, that's what I charge for a hook, but I ain't letting no hooks go for the low. And if I tell you that shit for the low, then I'ma finesse you. Ain't no Karen Carson feature. By myself, I run that beat up. By myself, I make that money. By myself, yeah, I don't need you. This a Maybach, not a Kia. Yeah, that my track. Every day I go on the shopping street, every day I pop new tags. Yeah, I pop a zen, I pop your mess, and I pop out on the scene. Look at my neck, look at my wrist, and you know my shit go bling. I been pulling out the racks and shit and spending with my team. I just put up with my junkie bitch, she snort coke and saline. I just walk down on a rapper, took his chain, cause he green. I don't pull with any rappers anyway, what you mean? So that AR-15, can he fit it in my jeans? I'm gon' blow up, for I think he gon' go pop out on the scene.
Yo. Yo, no, that's the best song. That's the best song. Oh God, that's the best song. Oh God, that's the best song. Oh my God, yo, I don't know what it is. It's just, I don't know what this nigga does, bro. What the fuck is he doing? I don't know how this nigga does it, bro. I don't know how this nigga does it, bro. I don't, and I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm on this nigga dick right now. Like I'm on this nigga dick right now. But I don't care, bro. This shit is so good, bro. This shit is, I mean, bro. What the fuck? Yo, this is the best song so far. 4 for 4. What the fuck? Yo, this nigga is really like, he's, oh my God. Next song is Pussy Pink featuring Sofago. Yo, oh my God, that shit is so good. That shit is so good. What the fuck, bro? Hold on. Okay.
yeah, yeah, I eat that shit, yeah, if you sleep, check out my toes, yeah, that pussy deep, try down that road, yeah, that pussy deep, bitch, Rodrigo, yeah, that shit all me, and I don't flee, she's got to push your feet, and she know I can't in car, so she wanna be on my reach. I don't know how to be, but I say this in LA. I'm pulling up in the head. You can tell by the way that it's set. How you got a big pussy, but a black booty crack. These niggas keep looking because I am so fat. I'm all G6 and I'm all G5, you niggas, I know that. I'm all S6, just keep me alive, you niggas, I know that. I roll weed up and talk about Selena, that's my sweat. I put all my feelings in, Gucci Balenciaga, man. I put all my feelings in, Gucci Balenciaga, man. I put all my feelings in. Yeah, that's all I love up in the safe. I've been living my life on it. But such a lot of me a leader. I'm a rock star, I'm going super saiyan. I'm talking about Buddha Vegeta. I was seeing it.
I'm a rock star, I'm going Super Saiyan. I'm talking Goku, not Vegeta. Oh my god, bro. This nigga just, oh my goodness.
There's no action. I come out like a Vegeta. I can't fuck with any bitches. These bitches be lying and cheetah. You gotta sit on your bed, say, hey, yeah, bitch, this is a Vegeta. Fuck with the beat, then hey, I need her. Help with the beat. Tell her come at me direct. Said I'm living on edge. I went and bought some ice today. I went and got free garbage. Baby, don't even like, wait, that nigga living like this. I try to stay out of mix, yeah. Keep me away from your bitch. And my baby a treat, but she not paying me. And I'm bringing that heat, caught on my part of my feet, yeah. Yeah, I'm singing like Kaiser, yeah. So we can leave, yeah. Yeah, the whole pussy pee, yeah. Yeah, I'm rocking that meat, yeah. Yeah, I can't be defeated, yeah. Yeah, it's a fate of the beast, yeah. It's a fate of the goat, yeah. But they call me the ghost, yeah. I'm blowing some dope, get hustled off boats. Yeah, kitty shit, man, she wrote. Yeah, bitty shit, I'm with my bros. Smoking the wood till I'm dozed. Me and PXC, I see for sure. Chunk out my toes, got that pussy in me. Charge out that road, got that pussy in me. Bitch, Rodrigo, got that shit on me.
This nigga too hard, bro. This nigga is too hard, bro. Faygo did his shit on that too, bro. Faygo did his shit on that, bro. I can't lie. That song, like at first, I ain't gonna lie. At first, it was like, eh. But then you get more into it. I start vibing a little more, listening. The beat start connecting a little more. Then Faygo. Faygo rocked out. He did his shit, bro. This nigga's 5 for 5, bro. This song was good as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. It's not like that. That one, the pop, it's not like that. But, like, it's still good as fuck, bro. It's not, oh my god. I'm gonna try to be unbiased, bro. But, like, you can't tell me this shit is not good, bro. You can't. You can't look at me and tell me this shit's not good. Look at me right now and tell me this shit's not good. Look at me, like you can't, cause you know this shit is amazing, my nigga. You know this shit's top two. Oh my god, bro. Oh, let's get into it, bro. Next song is Awkwafina. Awkwafina.
I do anything to make her smile. I do anything to please her. She drove 100 with 100,000 miles. Bought her a new Beamer. She looks just like Aaliyah. Have you seen her? She got long hair. She just like she from Korea. And she don't care about nobody. Give a fuck about one of these people. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. She a homebody. She only pop out when I need her. And she remind me of Aquafina. Have you seen her? Last time I saw she's in Chrome, her shoes rocking that Selena. I mean, she was like Selena. Yeah, she the woman of my dreams, oh. And I swear it's so easy to find her. She like 5'5", did I remind you? She got a big booty right behind her. And she got a seat right from her mama. I knew her since we were teens, yeah. Remember her like my first couple of lean, yeah. Remember her like when I first caught itch. She was ghost when I see itch. Now she leaving for me on X-Men. I ain't really worried about you. I don't worry about these bands. Okay. I'm steady getting to it. This money got me in a trend. This money got me paranoid. I'm walking on like cool man. That's what them bands do. It make you feel like everybody after you. It may not feel right, but that's okay. Yeah, that's cool. I live a rough side life. I have my way on following rules. She live a rough side life. She know I'm fighting. She fight too. I see that bitch up flighted and I send her back to school. That's how I know I like you if I spend the rest on you. That's how you know I like you if I spend the rest on you. Yeah.
Romantic type shit for the little thotty bodies, but like I fuck with it. It was cool. I'm still giving them the what's that, 6 for 6? Because can we give 0.5s on like a rating like this? If we can't, it was like a 0.5. We can do 0.5s. It was like a okay, so he's, what the fuck would you say then? He's like 5.5 out of 6, like 5.5 out of 6, like something like that. He's something like that. It's like a half. We can give halves, it's a half. Next song is Shoulda Listened, featuring Destroy Lonely. We just gotta let it blow past a little bit. Give it a little time. Here we go. Shoulda Listened, Destroy Lonely. And Lil Tecca, Destroy Lonely and Lil Tecca.
Don't you know in a different mood, yeah. Let me put on my jewels. Let me freshen up real quick. Y'all might turn my swag on, be just broke as hell. Can't break on shit. I'm breaking on my neck, curious. All my shit, shine on my shit, gleam. Sure, dear, but I'm no Christian. But this is y'all, I'm yours. This morning, I'm young, just heard on my vision. Strong words on my wrist, got niggas pissed. Now he's bitch missing. Told you I take your heart, I fuck your bitch. You should've listened. You should've listened. Bitch, you should've listened. Look, bitch, you should've listened. Look, bitch, you should've listened. Yeah. Cut off, I ain't messaging. Bad hoes still shrinking. Heard these little niggas, they're pranking. What a bro nigga trying to end now. That's the only thing getting me offended. Shit, we do every day, you be flexing. No, your bad is not bad as my exes. If you talk about money and lessons, only gets in my head if I let it. How much bitches on me, I regret it. When a nigga said, fuck it, I meant it. Everything classified, like it's let it. And my bitches, they bad with no edits. And your bitches, they came with no edges. Only talk if the money gets sent it. Yeah, all the type of money you sit in.
I like the transition
that I'm clear. I'm gonna be fast down with the way you can catch your witness. I only ride the clear stylist, bitch, they shine like Christmas. We need this game way to get up, runs, you trying to hit this. I swear I done crossed like every figure off my hit list. I swear I done crossed every art figure off my hit list. Yo, I ain't got no time for that. Yo, I'm out of my business. Only got some time for it. Yo, I'm out of my business. Said I already hit your back down, yo. You should have listened. You a bitch, what you say you top down, yo. That don't make no sense, man. Why you make me out on Xbox, yo? We play with those sticks, man. We play with those sticks, yo. I ain't fucking Call of Duty. He say he with the shit, yo. Told that boy to prove it. Got a new text from your bitch, yo. This hoe just sent some news. She said she wanna suck my dick, y'all. I said okay and fluid. Work out the body, hoes that wanna fuck on the young cousin kid. This bitch ain't even know. I ain't had no clout, ain't had no way to bet it. But now I can't show us in my dick. Bitch, that money ain't. I'm shitting on the niggas that want fucking with me, baby. I got power by the hour, ain't talking no range. My young niggas try to bang me. Then I can't help get this stain up. Look at our table, turn around, I can't save money. I'm flexing, keep it on your brain. Niggas talk that when they bring my name. Then when I see that little way, it's up.
Okay. That shit was cool. I ain't gonna lie, that was another 0.5. That 0.5 connects with the 0.5 we just got from Awkwafina. So that is what? 6 out of 7? He's 6 out of 7. I ain't gonna lie. Does that even like make sense? Does what I'm saying make sense? You nigga, you get what I'm trying to say, nigga. You understand. But would y'all rather have this song or what's the shit from the last X-Files with these niggas? What is it called? But it got these same three niggas on it. What, I forgot what it was called. but that would y'all rather have that shit or this shit? I'm gonna lie, I'd rather have the other shit from the other Lost Files. That shit was way better than this, but this was still a good solid song. The next song is what? Lil Vamp. Okay. You know, I thought this sounded like Vamp Anthem, like the beat for a second, so that's why I looked up. I was trying to like process, but I'm wrong.
Put a red case on your ass, tell me not to return, it's a girl. She wanna get me, come to my castle and get stout. Okay. It's all B.I.U. and your bitch had it a harder ground. So the bitch we never fucked up, we do that shit on count. Sit up top while I'm up and he posted on the ground. I was posted with my bitch here, with your bitch here both of them. I was posted with the gang, was in for like me on them. I know all these niggas be lame, everybody be same on getting all them. Paparazzi outside, track up post, I'm trying to kill a cow. See, I had it, thought it was my dog, she don't give a fuck who I am. So the sub me, sloppy joke, let the nigga go, I be down. Got the young niggas waiting outside your door. If you come outside, they gon' blame. I can't go, I better say by no hoe. I rather go to the ATM. I don't do no features with these niggas, no, cause I be dropping gems. I jet rock, I be closing for these hoes, I swear my life for real. She said she need a pill to knock her out, I give her OPM. Say he wanna get down with the gang, told that love boy his chances slim. I don't wanna kick it, I don't wanna hang, I'd rather be hoeing our shit. These niggas ain't on that in real life, but be talking crazy in my DM. I ain't clutching, pulling, you wanna fight, cause I had it lady in my DM. No, these hoes on go, no, these bitches ain't right, but I'm still gon' bite. I'm still giving that pipe. A couple rounds ain't nothing, so I'm like, say she ain't have nothing in a couple of months, I'm rock her well tonight. These niggas still smoking on purple points, thinking it's a exotic high. And I rock juice, band, no end of lunch, yeah, I get super fly. And I'm signing tits and taking piss, got a one red, who am I? Ken Carson 29, TSLOVI, UM, still no grass. I'm on for a run, put a red case on your ass. Tell me not Louis Vuitton, it's so grown. She wanna get big, come to my castle and get stoned. It's OPIU and your bitch had it a harder ground. So the bitch we never fucked up, we ain't do that shit on count. Sit up top while I'm up and he ain't posted on the ground. I was posted with my bitch here, with your bitch here both of them. I was posted with the gang, was in for like me on them. I know all these niggas be like, everybody the same, won't get no down. Paparazzi outside, track up post, I'm trying to kill a town.
For nine, is that, yeah, he's like eight, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, he's like, I don't even remember what the fuck we were at, what was the rating, it was like, it was 7 out of 8, this nigga's like 8 for 9 then, yeah, 8 for 9, valid song, I fuck with Lil Vamp was tough. What's the next song? Next song's Keeps.
Yo,
I don't even, like, I'm positive right now. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying, bro. I don't know what to say. This shit is so good. It's so good. I don't know what to say. I don't know, bro. I think I'm pausing because I have to, like, I gotta process for a little second. Just take a little break and just think about what I'm listening to and just fathom why it's so good. Like, I think that's just what I gotta do. Like, how is this nigga doing this, bro? This nigga's a god, bro. All right.
We're good.
Ain't really got you no money on nothing. Rockin' that bitch, get that shit for free. She let me fuck, yo, for free. Look at my wrist, it's all I see. Look at my dick, till they shut me. So I tell her friend, she believe in me. Yo, that's why I be selling these, yo. Now she ain't proud of me. She sucky, yo. She wanna fuck me, yo. She don't put that above me. Everywhere we go, she wanna buy me something. Ace man, I'm a hero. Jump out the bridge, no bungee. Ace man, I'm a villain. Break a bitch, I don't feel nothing.
Song, bro. What is it called? All Year Freestyle. Last song, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The only songs I'll say that were not even that I didn't like, they were mid. The only mid songs were Awkwafina and the song with Lonely and Tekka. Like, those were the only songs that were like, those are probably not playlists. Those aren't gonna go to the playlist. Everything else is probably gonna go on the playlist. But besides those two are like the only songs that were like, I didn't, they weren't bad, but personally, I'm not gonna listen to them again. Like, that, what an amazing way to put it. That's exactly what I was trying to say right there. Next song, All Year Freestyle. You gotta end on a banger, you have to.
I was fucking with this pretty bad bitch and I had her going up crazy. I got all these hoes out there to see that why I shot it, caught me insane. I'm a teacher, straight talking on plane. And she probably just bought a good pill. I was just in the trouble that let him not look at me. I got a house on the hill. If a nigga try me, he get killed. Give a fuck what he bang, give a fuck how he feel. And my first meal been for my deal. Ayy, y'all for real. Like an orange thing, I'm about to peel. Ayy, y'all for real. And an SRT, and I'm doing a bill. Ayy, up the hill. Started texting me, texting in a bill. Pay, ill. Started stressing me, fuck a bitch and I deal. Ayy, all you.
Yo, that was short as fuck. That was a good-ass song to end it off on, bro. But it was such a... Bro, shit was like damn near... It was like 30 seconds, bro. It was probably like a minute and something. It felt like 30 seconds. But that was an amazing song to end it off on, bro. That shit is fire, bro. Y'all, that is the end of the video, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Because, bro, I enjoyed this shit, bro. I did, bro. I didn't even think I was going to be making a video today. And this nigga go ahead and drop Lost File 3.5, my nigga? Like... That's crazy, bro. That's just top two, bro. I can't even lie. Fuck with that shit heavy. What are you guys giving that shit out of 10? Like, what are you guys going to rate it out of 10? I'm going to give it out of 10. There was two songs I didn't like. So, like, 8 out of... But it was so good, bro. 8 out of 10 is still a good rating, though. Yeah, I give it an 8, bro. Yeah. Like 8.5. Yeah, 8.5. 8.5 is like what I'd give it. That shit was fire. What are you guys giving this shit 1 out of 10? Also, let me know how you guys are feeling. Okay, good or bad. Hopefully, you're feeling good. Have an amazing day. It's all that. Take care of yourselves. Be safe and be blessed. That's pretty much in the video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you are new, like the video, comment, sub up. We just hit 3.4K subs. Thank you guys for that. I truly appreciate it. 4K on the way. 3.5K on the way. 4K subs on the way. Join the Discord if you're not in the Discord. I don't know why you're not in the Discord. You should definitely be in the Discord. I'm trying to get the Discord a lot more lit and more active. My PC. Oh, I should have told y'all this in the beginning of the video. A lot of you niggas are probably not going to watch to the end. But for the niggas who are watching all the way to right now and want to know a little update about my PC, I get my shit built tomorrow. So, yeah. Real, real soon. About streaming type shit. Real, 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 real soon. I get my shit built tomorrow. I gotta go drop that off. But yeah, that's it though. I love you niggas. Take care of yourselves. Be safe. If there's anything else you want me to react to, put in the comments. I'll check it out. It don't gotta be music, because y'all was fucking with. There was a bit. It was y'all was fucking with when I did the try not to with the underground, try not to rap with the underground edition. If y'all want me to do more try not to's, let me know. Y'all can link some. Y'all can DM me on whatever the fuck is in the socials, and I might react to that. Y'all can put music. Y'all can put non-music related shit. Just y'all shit y'all want me to see, y'all want me to react to, type of content, whatever the fuck. Put it in the comments. DM me. I'm done talking though. I love you niggas forever. Psycho forever. Psycho the gang. Psycho for life. Psycho to the death. Psycho till eternity. Psycho till psycho for centuries. Psycho millennial. Psycho. We're gen. Oh, I'm trying to think of some hard shit. Hold on. Gen. You know how they got like Gen Z's and Gen X? We're like Gen Psycho, but that don't sound right. Psycho Gen. Gen Psycho. Nigga, we're psychos, bro. Just psychos, nigga. We're psychos. Psychopaths. I just call some horse. We're psychopaths. Like, that's like, that might sound weird because, you know, like, psychopaths, like a lunatic, but like, we're psychopaths. And let me explain to you why we're psychopaths. We're psychopaths because we think outside the box. We're real creative. Psychopaths, my version of psychopaths, our community, is we're crazy. We're creative thinkers. We think outside the box. People who don't understand the theory and the visions might think we're psychos, but we're not. They don't understand it because they're not tapped in like we are. We're psychopaths. They don't understand the vision and the theories that we have. But if you're a psychopath, you understand it. Oh my God, I just thought of some hard shit. Yo, well, I'm rocking with that now. Psychopaths is like, that's the deeper meaning type shit. But yeah, I'll let you know. So I'm done talking up. Bye.